After beating the previously undefeated Coringle last week, Seaford came into the scrappy battle with Sommerville and could not quite hit the mark. The Eagles dominated the scoring shots and with their contested ball-winning midfielders were strong in the tough conditions to claim a big win. Kane McKenzie was voted their best player on the day.